Hello, good evening. I'm going to read the story about the Galileo the Scientist. Galileo the Scientist. Galileo was different even as a boy. He invented toys that move in one of his books. Aristotle said heavy objects fall faster than the lighter object. Galileo disproved of Aristotle. Theory, he tested the theory, proved it was wrong, and discovered that the object fell at the same rate of speed during Galileo's time. Sun was believed to travel around the earth. To prove the belief, he invented a spyglass and called it telescope. Bye.